ついた妄想を叶えてほしいんだ。
The day, right? So, ladies and gentlemen, so the second games of the day will be Nero versus Dati, right? So, they will do three spins in which the three spin will dictate who gets the first pick, who gets the ban and stuff, and what you cannot do. So, the first thing Nero duos get is no ice units. So, goodbye, Piera. Thank God, bless Jesus, and three bans. I hope they prep themselves with what Kukuchiao's unit they have right now, because I'm seeing six pre-bans means you have literally no more units. I am so lucky that I have prepared ice and three pre-bans. That is like literally the entire Epic 7 units. I don't see any more units they can use. What is other more meta than Huayong? Okay, Huayong. But if Huayong is pre-ban, what are you going to ban? What are you going to pick? I don't know, man. This is some tough decision already. Just even before starting the game, the decision is so hard. How? I think we are missing something right now, right? We are missing something. We need one more spinny, flippy, flippy. Let's go, duel. Let's go. Yeah, Rimuru, I'm speaking. Where the fuck are you? Oh, no more already. Okay, so we have these two things. So basically, there's no ice unit, and there will be a three ban right now. Nero and Data, are you guys good to go? All right. I think they are good to go. Hi. Alright, that means you are good to go. I believe we can start the match right now. It's so much hype. It's been so long since we do an Inbobi tournament. Again, ladies and gentlemen, amazing. Right here, we have champion versus master right there. But do not let the rank fool you guys. Guys, Nero right here, he's a legend player. I've seen him beat, oh my god, a lot of times right now in the stream, right? So we have Data right here from Tsubomi. Let's go, Tsubomi Pride, right? Alright. Nero, I'm gonna be biased. I hope you lose because I want Tsubomi to win. But in the spirit of sports, friendship, and everything, good game, good matches, right? Oh, somebody just level up the item. Let me have a look. Oh, nonsense. So they are having three pre-ban. This is literally the hardest shit in the world, okay? So what are the pre-bans? Arawi, AOL, too fast for me. I couldn't see shit. Arawi, AOL, Conquer Leaders, Huayang, LQC, wait. Lionheart, LHC, and Arawi, all the cancer band right here. So Data is gonna go with two jiggly pick right here, which is no way he cannot pick. He goes with FCC. All right, my man. All right, okay, let's go. He goes with the FCC pick. So you know, pretty standard. You know, FCC used to be the strongest pick in the world. Right now, she is still the strongest pick in the world. She is that Form 5 girlfriend that you used to date will always make you a piece of sandwich, and even though you don't see her anymore, she still makes you a piece of sandwich. I like that shit. And then she goes with the jug skis here and the water story. Let's go. This is this the super meat cleave right here? And then Nero goes with the, oh my god, he goes with the Rimuru. Speaking about Rimuru, hey Rimuru, are you here?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. It's good, but something wrong with your voice. You need to fix your shit, man. Hello, can you speak, talk something?
Hello,
Rimuru. I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
You can hear you, but can you hear yourself or not?
I can't hear myself.
Okay, bro, I don't know, something. I've got to try to get the internet connection a little bit more better. But either way, let's just go, right? So Nero goes with the wilder pick. You know what? When I see a wilder pick, you know what do I see, Rimu? I see someone who do not know what they want to do, but trying to win. That's when you pick wilder. You know what I'm saying? And then he goes with the Specty. And then Data goes with the Sage Bell Zen. This is full ML, full RGB team going on right here. Rimuru, right now in the draft, what do you see, man? I'm seeing green. What are your thoughts about the draft right now, man? What's up, man?
The right one picks too many green units.
Too many green units, right? If only he would have picked one fire can or some shit, he would have raped his thing. Yeah. But either way, in the draft-wise, I really... What the fuck is that shit, K-Ron? 2022, wow, okay, this is gotta be some speedo Charon to deal with Specty or some crap, man, because I don't know what's going on. So he banned the FCC, he banned the thing. I don't know, I feel a bit scummy right now. Like AC is just gonna go and soyao and kill someone if the AC is part. Rimu, what do you think? Oh my Kukuchiao, it's a win rated AC. It's over, right? Okay, I think. Wait, but maybe it can't get... Okay, Judge Kisei is get back, get out of the way. You know, she's out of the picture. But ML Ball cuts, trust me, I still feel that K-Ron and Wazuchuri can do this shit. Alright? ML Balgo claps the hand, slips everybody about the Violet. Oh my god, correct. Can he kill Violet or Landy? Who you really kill? Who do you kill? I don't know, man. He goes for
Violet.
He goes for Landy. Okay, okay. The smart choice. Alright, so whose turn? Violet's turn go. Violet gonna go. He gonna sing yong song chong 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 the ML Ball. ML Ball is dead. Out of the way. Can this scare on 1v3? I really don't know, man. Rimu, what do you think? Like,
depends on the build. If that, oh my goodness.
This ML Ball is some tanky ass piece of shit. Is I think ML Ball is gonna kill the Violet right here, right now. This is going bad. It's Aaron. All right, ML Ball, you have
last stage.
Okay, ML Ball, you have one job. You have one job. You have one job. All right. Oh, wait, he's done though. Oh. Okay, okay. Can Wazo Suri crit? Like, literally, he has to crit right now. I don't know, man. Like, this Wilder has been doing too much. But Specty though, wait, but why is Specty haven't moved? What's going on, right? I think Specty, I feel like a narrow god this. Like, Kayron's gonna get stunned. There's no immunity and he's a Owa, you know? Right? Yeah, it's gone. Data, key, please bench Data out of the Guild War tomorrow, next week. He's no longer being able to participate in my in the Guild War. Remove him! Alright, but still good job to Nero. I think Rimu, if you think about it, wasn't the ban acid?
Yeah, I think the ban was acid.
Right? Yeah, I think acid, but it's gonna be tough. Like if Judge Kishi goes first, she get the skill nullifier, then Rimuru goes and I think acid would have probably been the better ban. Or maybe Kayron shouldn't even be in the pick. But you know why I think he picked Kayron? It is probably the only other unit he has left in his arsenal, because there's a total of 6 bans, guys. Let me ask you a question. How many of you guys even had another unit ready? Rimu, how many more units do you have prepared outside? Like 0, right?
Yep.
Yeah, man, it's a tough, man. 6 pre-ban was a little bit insane, but still, congratulations to Nero. You have moved into the next side of the match. Tanya, okay, Data, get out from here. JK, good drop. I like that, how you pick Judge Kisei, but still, you know, it was a good trying. All right, ladies and gentlemen, right now we have a next match, which is Victor was taking fighting Sylvie, right? I just want to give you guys a background check, right? Victor and Sylvie are two really good players. They used to be ex-legend players in season 1, season 2. They used to be good friends. They always fight each other. Presently, Victor has the upper hand of 5-3 wins. Yes, yes, Victor has the upper hand. So it's been great. And then, you know, yeah, it's been great, okay? So right now, it's going to be Battle of the Gods right now between Victor and Sylvie. Sylvie has been known for being very speedy, sonyang, sonyang, zoom, zoom. And Victor has been known to be very banshee. I'm not sure, yeah? So, okay, so it's going to be Victor and Sylvie. Let's just see how it goes, Can we spin the spinny, flippy, the wheel? Okay, left first pick, so I get the first pick. Wally nice, alright, coolio. And let's just see how many pre-bans do we have. Okay.
Let it be four.
Let it be none or one, not three. Three is a little bit... It's going to be two pre-bans. Okay, I can live with that shit. All right, let's go. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be Victor versus Sylvie right here with me. I have Rimuru. He's going to lead the commentator while I try to process my thought. What the fuck? We have a no dark... unit, bro. Okay, wait. I need to think. I purposely make my Violet so good so that I can pick. Okay. Okay, no dark unit. Okay, I get the first pick. What? One of the worst thing you can actually ask for, because I think dark units are just stronger than light units in general. Besides that, I mean, what's my next pick? Wait. My next pick is Conqueror Illilius. Alright, I see you. Okay. Alright.
Personally, I don't pick that much dark units.
I see, yeah?
Personally.
Okay. Alright. So now, what's my next pick? Okay.
I thought you got this. You said you got this.
Okay, you know what? I wanted to pick this unit earlier, but I fucked it up. Wait, no dark unit. Oh my god, shit. Okay. All right, I pick this and
budget RB.
Violet. Do you have Violet?
Wait. I'm thinking. Okay. All right. I'm gonna go with this, and I'm just gonna pray on RNGesus, bro. All right. I wait. Is there any unit that can cleave? That can detect cleavers that are not. Oh, I remember why I should have picked. Fuck! That are not dark or light. Is there any light unit? I'm not sure, man. Like, what? Oh my god, this is disgusting. Okay, right. So. Send this. Okay, I don't know, man. Okay, he goes with Violet pick. Okay, alright. Focus. Get my oh my god, it's gonna be so tough, guys. I'm just playing for 15%. Bye, Victor.
Please.
Oh, the plan is so fast. The plan is 300 speed, guys.
What?
I think it's a 300 speed plan. Yeah, it has to be a 300 speed plan. Yes, because My Piera is 298, I think. It's gone. No.
Hell in the world, plan faster than Piera.
Yeah. It's over.
Oh, magic for plan.
Magic for plan.
Let's go. He didn't get best place. Oh, no. No.
Oh, no magic for plan.
You got a miss. You got a miss and counter. Miss. Okay, counter. No! What? No! Counter!
Again. Away, Jatun.
You're dead.
GG. Alright, game was fun.
My god.
Game was fine. All right. Wait, something wrong. Why he didn't counter? What? I need to go and check if my. Well, anyways, guys, the game was pretty interesting. Like, so for Draconis, I think you had just viewed what could potentially be on your way. So be prepared. Yeah, the game was great. It was a good game, nevertheless. Had a good time. Oh shit. Okay.
I only love Elena, dude.
I didn't beat my Elena, unfortunately, but game was good. Okay, so let's go to the next match right now, which is
Process and Draconis.
But in all honesty, it's so hard to play against cleave without dark unit. Like, most of the anti cleavers are like Dilibet, Hand Guy, and you know, Rylert, RB. I was so handicapped in that match. I'm like, Jesus, you know. Okay. Yeah, right. Okay, so there's one free ban here. No warrior unit. Nice. No warrior unit. Okay, so.
No warrior.
No Huayong, no Celius, no nonsense, right? Okay, cool. Alright, that's great. Alright. So I cannot wait to see Process going against Draconis, right? So Draconis, like, I can just resign on him. Hey, bro, don't worry, man. I saw the same shit happen to me, man. Okay, so very handicapped. So, okay, Rimu.
Yep, hello.
Nothing. Let's just continue to the match. Okay. Okay. So we had 3 pre-bans. We had 2 pre-bans. Now we had 1 pre-ban. So we see Process versus Draconis. Ideally, it is that Draconis will win because of the medal advantage. But I somehow want Process to win, you know, so that he can, you know. He's pretty hilarious, lah. But there's no warrior unit. So units like Huayang, Erawi, Celius. Is there any other warrior unit that we use in the game? I'm not sure, right? Do we use any other warrior games? Okay, Process is going with Run. Alright. So
I use Luna. Oh, it's warrior.
And he goes for the Hurado ban, bro. That's a pork champ right there, bro. He's literally telling Draconic, I don't give a shit. You can pick whatever you want. I'm a win. That's literally what he's trying to say right now, right? So he goes with the Run pick and Draconic putting his hand on Politus, right? Okay. And okay, so this is a good pick simply because that it straight away neglects any potential cleave, because Politus, every time the game releases new unit, the stocks just goes up and up and up and up. Like, it's actually insane this how strong this unit is getting as the new. What the hell is in her neck? I just realized she has the tube as a necklace. What the fuck? Bro, Timur, have you noticed that shit? She has a dildo on her. Hey! Whoa! And it goes with Berlian as well. Okay, alright. Two very strong unit right here. And then process goes with Landy, okay? But still, now there's no soul and there's Politus right here. So it's a very good, I would say.
That's a fast Landy though.
Judging by process capabilities, it should be around 200 speed only. But recently, he has leveled up himself, so it should be a 270 Landy if he's trying to sanyo, you know what I'm saying? But he goes with the Playboy. He goes with the Playboy, and then Draconis goes with the previous cancer of 2021 AOL, right? Okay. All right, I see you. And he go with Bacteria, all right? So Draconis is like, he's trying to anti-cleave and then trying to go to control and then going with, I don't know, Bacteria. He's just going all over the places, man. Rimu, you're the expert here. What are your thoughts about the draft right now?
Oh, so far, before he picked Champion Zerato, I think Draconis was a pretty good draft.
But now
Draconis has to ban Champion Zerato.
I see you. Okay. Alright. I mean, it's a strong pick because everything here, except Belial, I mean, you know, wait. Focus. Let's think. That's a really good unit. Okay, wait. All right. I don't know. Rimu, what are your thoughts about you?
I don't know. I feel like process lacks damage.
Okay, but you know what? Sometimes you don't have to do damage to win the game. All you need to do is just stun. But whoa, okay, Draconics gets his final ban and the process gets his run ban. So there is damage, there is full-time protection from Trozet for Landy. So if Draconis cannot kill Trozet right on time, I feel the Landy is just going to summon Gundams and Gundams all day, every day, man. Let's just see how it goes. First turn goes to AOL. Oh shit, bro. Okay, AOL goes. Look at this piece of cancer. Alright, she does her stuff. Confirm loses Landy. Now, man, gets everything. Landy goes. Wait, who goes? Okay, Landy goes, but I can't do anything, so it's just going to pew. Alright. But Elena is gonna go next. The thing is, right, can Elena cleanse? Is this that cleanse Elena? You know that Elena, the new E thingy? Okay, no cleanse artifact. Never mind, no issue. Okay, Bacteria is gonna go.
Yeah,
Bacteria go. Lance the defense back. Bye bye. Congratulations to Draconics. You have just won the game. Bye bye.
Champion Zerato can turn this around?
Yeah, don't give up. That Champion Zerato may be able to do this, you know, but the odds are really low, but see, Zerato may be able to win. Land some shit, and he gets dual attack and trap. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Alright, this is not the thing. A lot of things are going on right now in the matter of 1 second. This. AOL is going to go right now. Is this a life field, see, Zerato? Is this a life field?
It should be.
Okay, Elena goes, she's gonna do the Sonya protection. Alright, cool. Very nice unit lah. Okay, she does ER, invincibility, AOL go, put skill nullifier. Ayo, this is gonna be a long game. ER buff on Zerato feels a bit sus because you want to get buff, not unbuff, you know?
Yeah.
I'm telling you. That's very sus right there. But Dory, if what I've learned in the game is the higher your ER, the more chances you will get the debuff. That's true. Yes.
That's the logic,
you know? Okay? Alright. So he's right. I feel like this Cicerato can do damage. See, there's defense break on Byzeria. There's AOL has defense break as well. Proza's gonna go. No stun. Too bad. So sad. Berlian's gonna go. Is this an injury, Berlian? No. But if you just imagine if Cicerato, bro, this guy has gotten two dual attacks in a row. Shut the fuck up. Can you calm down? Okay?
Is Belial secretly conquering Lilius now?
Yeah, man. Okay. Elena goes, do some okay damage. Bacteria is gonna go attack Elena. Resistance, symbol of unity. Damn potential, this Bacteria. Cicerato, he is slow as hell. Holy shit. Another dual attack.
SP.
hey, down bro, but that auto attack, gives the second skill, gives second skill to that fellow. Everybody get a second skill. Okay, relax. But what it does, it gives some heal. So AI is gonna go right now. AI, what are you gonna do? You're gonna solo man and put silent? No, just normal attack resistant. No, Elena goes right now. Drop that star on who do you attack? He goes on, wait, this is not a counter. Oh my god, Belan gets the heal. Something's going on right now, okay? He goes with the auto attack. No debuff, no nothing. Caesar is gonna go. He's gonna summon the rock, right? Oh, no rock. Ching kuchong. Oh my god. Life steal Cizerato. He life steals some ishi ishi thingy. Okay, no problem. Alright. So this could potentially be. Hey! Relax,
the
dual attack again. Every day. This guy has been moving. Hey! Why? Hey, guys, can somebody wait. I cannot allow this.
Up right.
I cannot allow. How is this? I cannot. Can we get a petition to, like, you know, rerun? I cannot allow this. This is a little bit extreme, bro. Like, what the fuck is going on?
Okay.
Like, bro, it's 5%. Like, what the hell, bro? I cannot allow all of this shit. I cannot. Okay, now, man. Let's just go to the next game. But that game insane. Okay, now we have Fubi versus Force Rap. Fubi, you gotta avenge me, okay? Alright, gotta avenge me. We have left first pick and two pre-bans. You're going against Force Prep. Used to be an ex-Superbee member, if I'm not mistaken. Two pre-ban. And we also have a left first pick. It's gonna be a really good game. But and no mage. Who cares about that shit? No one picks Silver Blade Adamanta. Not many people picks AOL. Nobody care about that shit, man. Okay? Yeah, but mage unit, is there any really decent mage unit that is currently in the meta right now, Remo? I'm not really sure. I'm not.
Okay.
I think Ida and Eftane are units that are no longer. I mean, Ida if you're cleaving, but Eftane are units that are no longer picked. Right?
Eftane and Politis.
Ah, yeah, Eftane could be something. Yeah, no, let's just go into the game. Fubi gets the first pick. Trust you. No, Key, why are you supporting Force Prep, bro? Let's get back to the draft. So we're gonna say the same pick, but what's different right now is the Eftane. Okay, personally, I feel from the draft that last pick that Fubi needs to be a really good damage dealer. Someone like Huayang? Oh wait, Huayang is banned. Shit, I don't know. What are other better...
Lion? Rylard.
Rylard could be okay. Rylard could be okay. Yeah, true. Could be Rylard, you know? Yeah, true that. But still, you know, what are other better damage dealers? I really can't remember, man. The only good damage dealers I know... Oh wait, LQC could be something great as well.
Yep, LQC. And Trazer.
Yeah, LQC could Trazer. Be really... You know, because just bye, bro. Okay, but still, okay. So he goes with Fiera, and then he goes with the Lien thing. Okay, Lien. Honestly, I really like Lien because she gives so much kit. She turns cycle a lot. I don't know why she's not getting much love in the draft right now. Remo, why do you think that Lien is not a huge?
I think there's a lot of Soul Weaver that can do her job better than her. Emilia,
exactly.
For example.
Oh, yeah, that Emilia does do a better job, you know, as well. You know? Okay, I totally understand that. Actually, goes with the Rylard pick, correct.
You see, oh, he heard me. Oh my god.
That is what I want to see, Rylard, you know? Not messing around. But once again, every time I see Dark Uni, I'm getting PTSD. Like, for real. Okay, anyways. Yeah, I'm getting PTSD right now. I'm mad, but never mind. Force Rap, the last pick has to be something good. It goes with the Landy. Okay, let's do calculation. I personally feel that I would rather deal with Landy rather than dealing with A-Ravi. What do you think?
I would rather deal with Landy than A-Ravi, to be honest. Given the lineup that Force has.
I see. Because I really feel that this Landy is going to get a dual attack, and then the Lionheart Seremia is going to get her AoE, and then she's just going to kill Landy, because Landy is generally less. Okay, never mind. Alright, what do I know? He bans FCC and out. Okay, so we're just going to see some fast movement. Okay, this is okay. Entire Fubi team is never moving until Force Raps team move. Piera goes, do some soyon. Okay,
Ooh,
he goes. When he creates Rimuru, what the hell is this game going on? I really don't know. Okay, gets attack buff. Alright, Coolio. Alright, invasion though. Okay, Rider invasion still there though, which is huge. Okay, Lien is gonna go, he's gonna like, Goddess grants us the protection and whatever, but she's still dead nevertheless. Alright, she goes. Metalist, Landy is gonna go. This is an attack buff, Landy, by the way, right? I confirm you will crit the Rider. Okay, now man, miss. Analysis! Wait, does he take all the buff?
Nope, only two.
Still gay though, this is the attack buff, anti-crit, evasion, Rylet, and Violet. This is the battle. What the fuck was that noise, bro? Do you guys heard that noise? There was some right? You all heard that? Okay, that's it, kill me. Okay, now man, okay. He crits the Landy through anti-crit. I'm telling you guys, I just remember why I never picked Dien anymore, because Dien's anti-crit never worked. Whee! Okay, whose turn is it? It's Dien's turn again. Dien's go, Goddess grants me the protection, cleanses the attack buff, gets out the defense break, gives the crit, and this Rylet crit. And this Rylet crit though.
What? You got this? Believe,
but that's anti-crit, there's shield, there's attack buff. There's too much stuff going on right here, but it's gonna go. POE! It's a POE A Rawi, he goes. I don't know what's going on.
He crit what?
He crit what? Only crit I see is a pain in my heart because there was no damage at all. And this is a POE A Rawi, by the way, guys. Okay. So this is going to be a long fight. Wilder, go. Hey! Can we stop the dual attacks?
The dual attacks.
And we stop. Imagine if the duo. Oh my god. Okay, it's out. Okay, now man. I still feel that Force Rep has the upper hand right now because it's just so much shield and health that he has to go through. You know, the escort buff is insane, guys. And the attack buff, he goes. Pew. Lionheart is out. This is gonna be just Violet and Rylet versus the world. Literally. You know, it's literally that. We believe. Aravi goes, good night.
Not you
stay here, but good night, Rimuru. Okay, alright. Rylet just need one more attack and he can again go. And if he goes on Landy, maybe there's a chance. It's both of them nevertheless are life steal unit. He goes, he missed.
Oh,
he goes on the Landy. Oh, I think the Landy is dead. I think the Landy is dead. Yeah, I do believe the Landy is dead. Okay, Landy is dead. You need to kill. What do you do? What do you do? Is this a life steal, Rylet? Where's the life steal? It was not a lot, right?
Crit.
That's why it wasn't a crit. That's why it was so little. My bad. But still, what do you do? I think you go for Dien. Like, you don't touch A Rawi, man. I don't know. What do you do? You can't touch that shit. Yeah, you go for Dien. Shepherd of Hollow. Nice. I like the artifact. Violet's gonna go. Give yourself an Apple Sun and create that Rawi.
Don't give the apple because he uses the anti-crit buff.
Through that shit too. Keep it, bro. Force rep. Give thanks.
Oh, okay, my God. Okay.
It's okay. Even this RNG. What you need? Anti-crit. Pass that shit. We RNG, boy. Okay. But as far as concerned, A-Ravi has a skin on. Does he has Goddess Ascent? If it's A-Ravi, crit Rylet, I'm calling bullshit and then Force rep will win the game. That's for sure. God Goddess, let's go. Yes, I'm calling bullshit and yeah. Okay, he goes for the thing. He kills the.
Wait.
This one looks pain. Ooh, baby. Okay. Wait. There's still a chance. Come on, Fubi. You can do this, Fubi. Let's go. Miss. Okay, he missed. Okay. It's just all about RNG right now, guys. It's just going to be RNG. Is it going to hit? Is it going to miss? Oh my god. He got escort buff again. So you. Okay.
Does he crit or miss?
Does he crit or miss? There's an anti crit buff. And there's an invasion. I think you're missing.
Onzi, what is it, Onzi?
Yo, that's brilliant, bro. That's no, bro, no. Can we please buff Rylet Smilegate? Bro, what? Bro, no, you don't know. What the fuck? It's like you have a 30% chance. And a 50% chance, he crit and he needed. Okay, now my this is gonna be a wireless solo, but I don't think he can just solo because it's an Aerawi, it's a POE Aerawi with 100 souls, by the way. I mean, focus fighting period. Oh, yo! Anong kailangon gamain, you know? just that's it.
Everything went again.
Just that's it. That's it.
Everything went against him.
Was a pretty interesting game. I mean, like, I personally feel like the odds are against Tsubomi right now. Like, we are just dying to RNG, you know. Even before the game started, we already lost. Even when we are in the game don't want us to win. I don't understand what is going on, you know. I need to talk to the organizer of this competition. I need to protect my Tsubomi people right here, you know what I'm saying? But still, Fubi, if he didn't miss, I feel like you would have win, you know? Okay, yeah, either way, let's go. The next match is Sylvie versus Cruiser.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's going to be a really interesting game. I think we're going to see another cleavage thing going on. I swear to God, like, I literally feel he's going to try to cleave, but there will not be a dark band. And then we can actually see a really good game.
Talking?
Yeah, like, no dark unit against a cleave team is really hard. Like, you don't do that.
You can play the game.
Yeah, what do I do? Like, what do I do? You know, you can't do anything. Okay, now we're waiting for Sylvie. Apparently, Sylvie is cooking. You know what's cooking? What the rock is cooking. Okay, sure. But anyways, okay. So, Cruiser right here is from Inquisi, okay? So basically, right now, there's quite a number of people still from Inquisi and Hanabi. Tsubomi, we only have one, which is from Misaki. Okay, so Key, son, you need to carry us, all right? I'm going to be a little bit biased. Sylvie,
oh, I'm against Nero.
Hey, Rimu, you are playing after this.
Yes, I'm against Nero. I didn't watch his game. I'm in trouble.
Wait, I forgot his game. But either way, we are waiting for Sylvie. I just, because right now it's Hari Raya, so he need to buka puasa, you know. He's Malay right here, need to buka puasa. We give him some chance, okay?
Oh, right. don't ban me, Nero. Don't.
Pick, right? So Sylvie gets the first pick. What's the next wheel? He gets one pre-ban, Gucci. I like the pre-ban. I like the pre-ban. And what's the next info? What's the next one? Please do not be dark unit. No light unit. Okay, you know what? Right now we're gonna see. We are going to see how do you sleep team without light unit, because everything is just dark unit. I'm still a little bit salty the fact that I lost, but still no light unit. So no Belian, which is great. No AOL. No, is there any other light unit that is very important?
True.
So yeah. Okay, so let's go. We are right now in the game, right now, ladies and gentlemen. Battle of Cruiser versus Sylvie going on right here. Inquisi versus Anabi is better for friendly, but Lan Chao, basically, we are taking for bragging right. So we have one pre-ban right now. So Sylvie getting the first pick. So if you want to cleave, you want to counter, you probably ban Politus, or you're going to pick Politus, or you're going to ban Celine, because that Celine is going to ching chong and swipe you out of the world, okay? So, but Cruiser right here, he knows, he has seen how Sylvie, with luck, cleave me to death, right? So he knows what he's going to come, he knows what's coming, right? So Rimuru, what do you think? Okay, you see, and I told you, 2.3 and the dark units, you know, because the dark units are the real shit, right? Yeah, so he goes with the Politus first bit, Cruiser, and he's like, I see this shit coming miles away. You want to cleave me, son? I won't let you cleave me, son. Okay, but still, when people cleave, right, it's either you have already built the unit or you're just going to go for RNG.
Rimuru.
It's literally like, right? He goes with the Rimuru pick. Again, Rimuru is a very strong pick. If you guys can have a chance to actually pick Rimuru first turn, you should do it. This guy, he does his stuff, lah, basically, alright? Okay, he will definitely do his stuff. But still, right now, you can see Cruiser is thinking. Password is 2389, right? Cruiser is thinking he goes with the Piera. Piera, a very good pick. It's a speed contestant as well. So he goes with the Flan pick. Okay, run, Flighters, and then he goes with the Flan pick. Okay, Cruiser, are you ready? Turn. Okay, so Sylvie, he's just going for the cleave, okay? But Cruiser right here, he has a Piera. Is his Piera faster than Flan? I don't know. Is his Piera faster than Run? I don't know. But he goes with the Landy pick as well. Are you going to lock that shit in? I'm not sure. But you need to have something to detest the cleave. What would be a good pick to detest the cleave? I feel it's going to be a Celine and RB.
Yeah, I think a Celine and RB would be... Yeah, ideal.
So you like indirectly. No! Abort! No! No, okay. I like the design. She has two really good personalities. Either way, Cruiser, as you can see, he's thinking so hard. Oh, he's gonna go with the maid Chloe. You can't kill me. I best not hope you. I don't die. I survive. I revive. Oh, he goes with the Aerawi and the FTC. Again, guys, I just want to highlight to you how important that unit is against Cliff team. Okay. But lucky he didn't pick, and he goes with the Ida as well. Personally, I forgot what really Ida do. Somehow she just cuts me and stuff like that. But the last pick, I feel like it should be an ERML kind. Maybe a Violet, because there's so much water you need. I don't know, Sylvie goes with the RB. Honestly, I feel RB. No doubt you need PTSD for Victor. Bro, I'm all about the PTSD. I'm going to change my name right now to No Doubt You Need Screw Duels PTSD right after this, man, okay? But still, a really strong pick from Cruiser. It also, Sylvie is really thinking his last damage dealer. Is he going to go with the Violet? Sorry, Wildred? Is he going to go with the real RB? So he goes with the fake RB, Violet. Violet pula. What's the guy's name? Oh, he picks the green RB. Okay. Alright, so Cruiser, the last pick needs to be something really strong that will make Sylvie want to ban either Piera or the, I feel A unit. A Ravi. I feel like, sorry, it has to be either ML Can or AC. Okay, he goes with the ML Can. Okay. Alright. Oh, it could have, perhaps RB would have been also a really great pick here, but either way, not too bad. Okay, he goes with the ML Can. Basically, if what he's trying to say, if you don't kill me, it's over for you. Okay, it better be an ERML Can. Rimuru, presently in the draft, what do you think? Who do you think will get the upper hand here?
I think if Sylvie kills ML Can, he wins.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Woo! Okay. Alright, so Piera is out of picture. So first turn is definitely going to go to Sylvie. It just matters if he lands the stuff or not. Okay?
Very good.
Okay, if he lands the armor break, he has two chances to land the armor break. The run is faster than plan, so he goes, he soy out. Alright! We're gonna see some shit coming, boys!
Okay.
Alright! Alright, I see you!
Okay.
Alright, I see you. I'm really getting really interesting. Plan goes with the solo burn to do the defense break and push back and gets the extra turn. Alright, Violet here gonna do a lot of heavy lifting. He goes, relax. We don't care about FCC and we don't care about Aerawi. We only care about ML Can right here. Okay? Because ML Can is gonna get attack buff because of Rimuru. That's a huge. It is gone. Attack and analysis. Wait a minute. Bye! Okay, alright. I see you. Bye, Wildred. But relax. He goes. Bye! Damn pain. Okay. What we got? Michael Jackson right here. Okay. Rimuru is gonna kill Politis. Isa Owa, ML Can in the house. Can I get your hands up? Woohoo! Alright, my boy. ML Can, I'll teach you who's the best. Pew pew pew. Miss? ML Can is just waiting there. He's like, I'm gonna show you who's the best. I'm gonna show you who's the best. Silver Rain right here. Maybe. Should he? Yeah. I don't know, man. But I think Isa Owa. Okay, what the fuck? He just crit on the thing. Alright. So it's literally. Wait, I still somehow feel that maybe Sylvie can still win. If
not possible.
If he gets a defense break and just run crit. Okay, never mind. Plan crit, bye bye. Okay, just get out.
You thought?
I thought. Bye. Pew 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 pew. Ooh, ML Can for the win. Incredible. Let's go. ML Can for the win. Congratulations, Cruiser. What a really entertaining game. Oh my god. That has to be a 250 or maybe 200 ML Can. I'm not sure. But Cruiser avenged me. See, guys, this is a clear testament of how important Dark Unit is in a Cleave team. Okay? Alright? Okay, Rimu, it's your turn. It's your turn to fight Rimu. Go. It's Rimu versus Nero. Okay. So let's just see the... Let's check out the wheels. Okay, left first pick, so Nero gets the first pick. Alright, cool. Alright, I see you. Alright, and then let's see the next one. One pre-ban. Alright, I see you.
Okay.
And the last one is gonna be... No warrior.
Hello.
Alright. Yeah, boy.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, so we don't have... Snow Warrior, which is way better than...
Who will I pick? I have no more heroes.
Don't worry, everyone. No warrior unit, okay? So even though LQC looked good, but I'm sorry, you cannot pick LQC in this game right here. And there's no light unit as well. Bro, I don't understand. Wait, is it no light unit? Oh no, it's just no warrior. Okay, no, it's just no warrior. Okay. So FCT is the pick again. So he's going to pick Fiera and he's going to pick Landy. And then the guy at the side is going to pick Last Rider Crown. He's going to pick, what was it? Archdemon Mercedes. Again, which is a very strong unit. I feel like she's insane. Why the hell I didn't get she has three reasons why she is really good. Number one, she has two big tits, and number two, she has one left boobs, and number three, she has one right boobs. Yeah, so that's the three factors of why Archdemon.
I just noticed all of my units are warrior. What the
hell? Yeah, all of your units are warrior, bro. All of my units are dark. Okay, so all right, so you gotta deal with it, okay? Just pick what you gotta do. So, given the fact that Warrior is such a really strong meta right now, right? So people probably have been slacking on the knight units, right? But let's get back the knight unit. Let's get back the time where people pick 5 knight unit and just win something, right? Rimuru can't use Rimuru. That's all. It's all planned. Correct, Shira. You are absolutely right. So, okay, he goes with the Pectane. Very, it's an okay unit because the only, presently, Last Rider Cross ulti can't really do much of a damage with the with escort buff. So, yeah, true. And he goes with the Amelia, very strong unit. Okay, Amelia push attack buff, a lot of damage coming up through from Rimuru's first turn. Yeah, so Nero will have to do something to actually try to get advantage or just to tank through and soak up the damage because, wow, okay, it's getting hard in here, right? Woo! Okay, so let me just look at the chat right now. Hey, don't curse my key, bro. Key, don't worry, key. You get to use your dark unit. Alright, rest be sure. No moonlight, lul. Okay, anyways, Nero has to win right now. How can you reach the spectrum? Okay, personally, I feel banned that Piera picked God Charlotte and you are done for good. You know? Right? What do you think, Rimu? But you cannot say anything because you're playing right now, Lamau, right? Okay. Yeah.
Oh,
okay, so he goes with the Politus pick, basically to just negate your Piera. And okay, we're gonna see two crowd. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we are back to 2020, where we see Last Rider crowd and crowd in the same draft. Oh no, Nika! Yeah, I can't say that word on stream. Sorry. Okay, he's going to go for. Can't say that word on stream. He's gonna go for. No way! I don't believe he's gonna pick. I think he should probably pick a sustain, you know. Crowd. Oh, he goes with. Alright! Let's go, Rimuru! I want to see Arya Sim right here because Arya is Bay right here. Okay, we're going to see Arya right here. Okay, again, I do not see a way how you're going to break stealth with Escort buffs. Very strong, right? Let's go, Arya. Okay, new assets in the house. Probably the biggest assets in the world. Fiera go gets the first turn. Just do your. Second skill, don't third skill. I think that's the play. Like, if this Archdemon popped out, okay? If this Archdemon popped out, it's over. He gets the stab, and she gets the stab all over again. He's gone. Okay, Piera is almost dead. Okay, look at Landy. Oh my God. Wow! Relax! Okay, he goes again, and he pops again! And he puts wow, where is Piera? Okay, and Archdemon gets the third. Are you kidding me? And he gets that stuff, that question. Are you kidding me? What is going on right here? Okay. Emilia goes, you gotta cleanse that stuff from Landy and push Landy up, or you gonna just depends on I don't know what do Rimu do. Basically, I guys. Again, if you guys have not summoned Archdemon Shadow, what the fuck? We have a custom Mystic Banner. Get that lady. It's literally insane. But is this a lifesteal Arya? Can this Arya solo? I'm not sure. But can somebody explain to me how is that Emilia stunned? God damn, in the drama, in the anime, she useless as shit. Even in this game right now, she can't do stuff. How? I didn't see shit. Okay, go. All right, Arya goes. A lifesteal Arya, ladies and gentlemen. Lifesteal Arya. She's not messing around. Life's right across. Gonna go zoom, zoom. Is it enough to kill a Landy or not? You know what I'm saying? I think it's enough. It's just going to be an Aria gaming right here. Can this Aria counter attack all the way to victory?
Oh, what the hell?
And he summons the chicken. Chicken goes some solar beam and it's hoyow! Ah, did some okay damage. But still, okay? But still, he's going to horse. And he's going, Yika! Yeah. And he goes, in your face, hoyow! Aria is out of the picture, right? What? Wait.
Oh,
can somebody explain that artifact? What is Egg of Delusional? Somebody help me right now. Google that shit and put it at the chat. Because I don't know what that artifact do. Increase defense. Damn. Trying to big brain by Rimuru. Get back to the commentary side. It's over. Like I said, that Archdemon Mercedes is just going to solo the shit out of everybody. It's such a strong unit.
30%. I should have banned
Aimeru.
Oh my god.
Aimeru has a 90% chance to counter. I have fought so many Aimeru in Guild War to know for a fact that she counters every time you touch her. That's it. Okay? So right now we got Key versus Draconix. Alright? So let's just go through the schedule, right? Okay, according to the schedule. Oops, I missed through it. Okay, so right now we have Key versus Draconix, and then we have Force Rap versus Permgate, right? And then we'll go to the semi, and then we'll go to the final. So it's going to be a bunch of exciting. Key, you need to avenge Tsubomi, all right? Let's go, okay? This is Key's right here. You've got to avenge Tsubomi. Fubi is out. Victor is out. It's all you versus Draconix right now. Right turn, first pick. Which is great. Okay, Rimu, can you take over the commentary a little bit? I really need to go toilet.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, we have Draconix versus Key. Then Key, what do you call it? Save Tsubomi. Can Key save Tsubomi? That's the question. Oh, no dark unit and one full ban. Okay. Yes, when Victor comes out, he will rage. My goodness. So no dark. Key versus Draconix. I don't know how Key plays and I don't know how Draconix plays, so I can't give much thought about that. Oh, both banned Pieria. Okay. Who will Key pick? Oh, Wrath! Okay, I see. Wrath. Ran. So Draconix gonna cleave. But pick Rimuru. Okay. Let's see, what is Key up to with that Wrath pick? Oh, Polaris. Already checked Ran and Rimuru. Colitis is such a strong unit, man. Oh, Sari. And Wyong. I never learned how to deal with Wyong, to be honest.
Alright, I'm back. What's going on right here? We have... Wait, what the fuck? Yeah. What the hell is going on? What is this?
We have no dark unit.
What the fuck? No dark? Oi!
He's still living in 2022. 2020.
What the fuck? No dark again? This is rich shit. Okay, but something's going on where your key is... Okay, guys, this is the perfect example. If you can't convince the enemy, you confuse the enemy. So he's picking Aira, Cerise, Polaris. He's like, I'm a dual attack you all day, every day. But Draconix went, bro. Draconix first three picks. Ow! Ooh.
Okay.
All of Draconix picks.
All are damage.
Cancelers. Hey, Key goes with the Broman, bro, and it's level 50 only. Are you kidding me? No way, bro. And then, how? Okay, bro. Help me, okay. He goes with the Violet pick. Okay. I mean, Hey, what if it's a 300 Broman, right? Okay, you never know.
300 Broman, but it will never outplay Durant.
Okay, but bro, and then he goes with the Hufin to deal with the Broman and Ceres and stuff, but
we're
wow!
seeing unusual picks here.
Like, this is a really unique draft from P. I'm not gonna lie, I've never seen this before. I mean, A-Ras was a really pick like 2 years ago, and Cerise, like, do people even pick Cerise right now? I regret spending so much on her. Right now, she's SSS in my storage. What a waste. Okay, but never mind. Okay, let's see who gets the first turn. I mean, no dark unit, you know? I don't know, man. First, okay. I see you.
What?
Bro,
I see you.
300 Broman.
But he gets the other Broman.
I see you.
Broman. Okay. I mean, I don't know what Broman do, but Ryan is gonna go, and then Sirius is gonna go. Sirius is gonna do Sonyao, Boyang, Boyang. Wait. Broman? Okay, he gets defense break. This is huge. Dual attack into Wilder. Wilder go and kill. Dual attack into Wilder. Wilder kill, and then Ram is dead. Rimuru? Wait. Okay, here we go. Ching Ching. Chayao. Ching Chong. Wow! Kiki! Let's go, Ki! Let's go! Ki, let's go!
No. Ram is awake.
I forgot. Oh, shit. You can't deal with this shit, guys. Oh, my God. Okay, relax.
Somehow,
okay, wait. Focus. One shot that bitch. You gotta one-shot the Ram right now.
No. Yep.
Oh, he one-shot.
Who gonna kill Hua Yang?
I don't know who can kill Hua Yang, but you need to do something. Okay, this Wilder is stoked, okay? This Wilder is not messing around. But Hua Yang is gonna go right now. She's gonna go and show you. Oh, Hua Yang is incoming. Hua Yang is gonna kill Wilder. Wilder is dead. He never missed. It's over. I thought we had this in the bag. Wait. It is Broman. You don't mess around with Broman.
CC to die.
You don't mess around with Broman, okay? This Broman can do wonders, okay? Alright, but there's immunity in the side of Hua Yang. I think is It was
right.
I had such hopes, you know, it was going up, you know, and stuff, but oh wow, it was so close, man. This game was insane.
Oh
yeah, it was insane. Oh wow. We were really, my emotion was really high up earlier, like wow. But Hua Yang is just an insane unit, like damn, I was rooting, yeah, true. But I
really dislike that character, Hua Yang.
True. Okay, so Broman is out, so congratulations to Konix. You're gonna go to the next game and screw duels because of his no dark kit. Alright. Okay, so can we please get the updated score sheet in the chat so that everyone can see who's going out to the next semi-final? Okay, so if I'm not mistaken, it's going to be...
Who is going to play?
Cruzat versus Nero. Alright, I'll see you.
Cruz, eventually. Cruz, I believe in you.
Okay, so right now it's going to be Perm versus for Cruzat, right? So Cruzat's going to go again... Yeah, no, sorry. Force Rap is gonna go against Perm Gate, right? Alright, so right turn gets first pick, so Perm get the first pick, and then let's see what's next. 3 pre-ban, insane. That's a little bit extreme, but no issue. And yep, I think the next one is just gonna be no thief. Ooh, okay. Alright, so no Piera, no Wyler, no Ryler, no Ran, no everything, basically. Like, you know,
no
yeah.
Violet. Whatever.
Yeah, that's actually, but still there are really strong units that are not thief as well, you know. But it's way more easier than not having any dark units, you know. That's just put there, it's putting it in the picture. But either way,
it's way easier than Wyler.
Yeah, exactly. So, first pick goes to Perm Gate. I think if the both contestants are ready, can you please pick ready? And right now we are in the game, okay? So, Force Rap again going against Perm Gate. We have Inquisi against Hanabi. Subami is out of the picture due to Yeah. Exactly, but still, woo! Okay. Good boy. Okay.
Oh, the knight there, though.
Huh? I mean,
Sage would be a really nice pick there.
Do you have a Sage Ball, Rimuru?
I do.
Do you have you happy, Bill? Are you here, son? Rimu? Where are you going?
Hello.
Yeah, hello. Do you have Rimuru Bill?
Yes.
Sorry, I mean, do you have Sage Ball Bill? Do you have Sage Ball Bill?
Yep, I do, actually.
Oh, all right, cool. I mean, it's a very strong unit nevertheless, lah. But right now, why do you think Sage Ball is a good pick right here?
Because it already counters Lilias and Emilia. Because you have ML Kawarik here, so Cililias will have to choose who to provoke. Because ML Kawarik most probably will be on Warhorn. So those two will cut.
Okay, but I'm seeing that this guy is putting his hands on ML Ken. I want to remind you, ML Ken will not counter Landy with her ulti. But oh no, he go. Yeah, A Tywin was his pick, correct? Okay, alright. A Tywin, the forgotten unit. My A Tywin had Holy Sack at 95% and didn't come back. Fuck. Okay? Guys, if your Holy Sack is not 100, don't use Holy Sack, okay? And he goes with the Charlotte pick. I like the Charlotte pick. Oh!
That's the unit that I really missed on my match, man. Huh? Only I have Strazza.
You don't have Strazza?
No, because no warrior.
Oh, we got a redo. Wait. There's no warrior, right? No, there's no thief. There's no thief here. Break. Yeah. You're giving
no,
me.
Because bro. My match.
Oh. Oh, okay. Your match. Oh, yeah. In your match, you needed Strazza, but no warrior. Ah, I see. But I really like. Hey, wait. How is Zahak not a thief unit? I legit thought Zahak was a thief unit for a moment. Holy shit. Okay, but it's a warrior. Alright, relax. Okay, Permgate, very offensive drop. Like, he's just trying to end this at turn 1. And
oh, Karos.
With the Battle Silver Blade Araminta. Okay. I really thought Zahak was a thief. What the fuck? Since when is the warrior? Did they change him? What? Okay. First turn goes to Chilius. Wait, this is a DPS fabric, is it? I mean, or what?
Everything moves before ML Kawarik.
Bro, somebody gonna get a hurt real bad right now, okay? So he goes, he's gonna provoke Kekwarit. You need to provoke Kekwarit, but it's only a one turn provoke though. What's the point, right? And
so,
I think if...
So no, pushback.
No, if you... Oh yeah, it's for the pushback. Yeah, you have to push back Kekwarit because... the pro doesn't matter because when Strace moves the A timing. Oh, whoa. Oh, people, whoa. Whoa. I get the wait. Hold up. Okay. I see you. Injury Brilliant, by the way. Landy's gonna go. He's gonna do normal attack. Cannot be countered, by the way. Push just everybody fart. I've got. Okay. The thing is, right? This unit, you need to S2. You need to S2. Resistance.
Oh.
Yes, it is over.
Still die. I think still something still die.
I mean, it's the decrease attack. I mean, is it 75% attack? I'm not sure what's gonna happen right now, but he's gonna cut the universe into two. Soyango, nothing happened. Nothing happened. All that hype for what? The Mao, bro. Okay, Zahak goes. Wait, he crits the Charlotte.
Yeah, good chat.
But nothing happened. Charlotte goes,
ooh,
and it's done. Like, it's over. I think that...
Perfect one.
It feels like... Wait, we gotta rethink this shit again. What was the better play? I think... Wouldn't the pushback...
Yeah, pushback.
Yeah, the pushback was very much necessary right there. Like for real, bro. If there's a pushback there, then probably Strays would do better damage because I think with Vigor, like, no one is going to survive that shit, yeah. So, and then maybe the Zahak should probably go... I'm not sure who is Zahak going to kill, you know? Right?
I think he's after the injury with Zahak.
Ah, I see. Well, I'm not sure why did him he did the first attack. It should have been the second team. It should have been the second attack. Sorry, the second pushback, yeah. Okay, either way, congratulations to Force Rep. You will be moving on to the next round of the tournament. Okay, let's go to the next match.
What's the next match? Let me see. It's Cruz versus Nero. Cruz, avenge me. Cruz, you can do this. Avenge me.
So the next pick, the next game is Cruiser going against Nero. All right. So it's going to be Inquisi versus Hanabees. Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. No issue. Let's go. Okay. So we're going to see first right now we have the right pick, which is Nero. Nero is going to get the first pick. And then the second one is just one free ban only. All is good. Ease games, ease games. All right. But the next one matters the most. Is the next one. All right.
Oh, no, nice. No
the
night.
Next one is No Night. Yahoo!
No one cares.
No Night. Okay, I don't really remember what's a knife. Night unit. FCC.
Melon.
Crimson Army.
Melian. Crimson Army.
Well. That Playboy. The Playboy.
The Playboy? Who's the Playboy? Mod. This is not. Mod, how can they not allow mod in this game? Why has no one picked mod? I would have picked mod. So against a Cleave team, I had no choice, bro. Why would I pick mod against a Cleave team, right? But still, okay, both ban Huoyang because they are both warrior and both very strong picks, yeah? Okay, so, wait. Oh, yeah, sorry, no knight. I always thought Lila is a knight. Relax. Okay, he goes with the Celius pick, alright? Cool. Okay, but Cruiser right now he's got to think so hard because no knight, but usually the comeback right here could be, you know, FCC, but maybe you can go with Rimuru. Yes, Rimuru is great, and I don't know. He goes with the Dillibat to cleanse the thing. Again, it's just an emphasis of how strong dark units are again, you know?
I'm still waiting for Cruz to pick his Melissa.
Oh, wait, Cruiser has a really strong Melissa?
I think.
I see. Okay, but Nero picked Landy again. Very strong unit. Landy has been picked a lot in this game. If you have noticed, right? Most of the games have been having Landy. I'm not sure it's because of the bans or because the fact that Landy is a really strong unit. I think this could be both. It could be one of the things. But he's thinking his last pick and he goes with the Specty with a lack of AoE in the. Then it's going to go to Piera unless this is some 355 speed.
Unless that's Lightning McQueen right there.
Okay, Piera goes, gets the first turn. He's gonna do some stuff and then do the next stuff. Celius is gonna go after that, basically. Okay, let's just see what does Celius do, right? Okay. Okay, wait. It's a counter Landy. Rimuru go. But did that counter fuck him up? Okay, in hindsight, I feel like that counter pushed Rimuru forward and now Rimuru is gonna kill Landy. Or Celius. Right?
Mm-hmm. Right? Yes.
And he RNL.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Tournament is insane.
We are about to see disaster happening in a short while, ladies and gentlemen. Okay? Because I really feel that counter. And he gets the dual attack.
Remove on that. Magic mask,
and yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I think it's over. But believe in Ravi solo. Ravi has secret side, but I think he's gonna get penetrated right now. But maybe this is a life steal estimate. You never know. But Jekko is gonna go. Jekko is gonna pam, and yep, attack buff. Jekko 50% defense penetration. Ravi is out of the picture. Oh no, he goes for the Landy. He gets the extra turn because of third skill, and he's just gonna go auto attack the Ravi, I believe. If the right, yeah, he goes for the soul burn, and yep, that's it.
This is over, I think.
And he almost gets the triple kill, but it was the counter. That it is that one time where you don't want a counter. You counter. Yeah, it is that one time you do not want a counter, and you countered, and that counter
Oh, with the emote. With the emote.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, it's been a lot of series.
Wait.
No. I do not believe Specty can out. It's gonna be tough. But we have been seeing a series of RNG today, like dual attacks after dual attacks after dual attacks. Right now, a 30% counter, like Lamau, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but still, well played. Like, but
feels like 100%.
That was hilarious. That was hilarious. Let's go to the next game. I believe the next game is Draconics against Force Rap, by the way. And then we'll move on to the final, in which the final will have a best of three. It's going to be great.
Force Rap versus Draconics. Who will win here?
Okay, right. Okay, once again, ladies and gentlemen, once again, back. We are right here in Draconics versus Force Rap. This is the semi-final, last semi-final game. Later, we go to the final game. So right now, we are right turn first pick. Okay? Right turn first pick. What's next? Don't give me some dark unit bullshit again. Okay, we have one free ban, basically. Pretty good. All right. Let's go. I'm rooting for you, Force Rap. I'm rooting for you, Force Rap. And no light unit. Okay? Let's type that. Right? No light unit. All right? No light unit, yeah? Rick. All right, cool. Hey, Nero, what? Oh, yeah, I need to play Hunt Buff Upgrades. Okay, I forgot. Anyways, let's go back to the game right now. Just want to ask you guys, is there still Hunt Buff tomorrow? Please? Okay, thank God I can do Hunt Buff tomorrow. Okay, first pick goes to Force Rap. No light unit, but you can play... else, so much strong unit, so much dark unit. Rimuru, it's in you.
I feel like that unit is pretty not that strong anymore.
Yeah, I mean, there's just so much more better dark units compared to, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so but he goes with the run pick, and then Draconis goes with the
fire.
Okay,
that unit, oh my goodness.
Okay, he goes with the Piera and Huayang, a really cancerous unit. And now Force Rap's like, cheat, I wanted to pick Piera, but it's a too late, bro. It's a too late. Let's go. Okay, so, okay. Rimu, what do you do when you see a Piera and Huayang?
When I see a Piera and Huayang, I actually, believe it or not, there and FCC. Because my Rimuru is on Proof of Valor and it has been tested that Huayang can one-shot my Rimuru.
Oh shit, Huayang can... Okay.
Because all my right. Rimuru has very low health. So okay, there's no extra damage here.
Right, I understand. Okay, makes sense. Okay, but still, the Force Rap goes with the Politus and the Sincera. He's trying to get the combat push, the pushness, but there's a Celine and a Violet right there. Okay, so... Woo! Alright, I don't know, man. Force Rap, you gotta really pick two really strong units. At least... I'm looking into maybe... honestly, I don't really know what's a good pick right here. It's... Hey, wait, I just noticed that this is a level 50 Violet. What the fuck?
What? Draconics having state Violet.
What the hell is this? Is it your wrong Violet or what? What is this? Hey? Okay.
I don't know who's the pick for Force. Oh,
okay. Force goes with the OP cigarette, bro. I love Operator. And he goes with the RB. Bro, Force just wants to get this done. He just wants this out of the picture. No giving a shit. Okay, and Draconics is gonna go for wait, you see right now when you look at Force Rap's drop, right, what do you think? Rimu, are you here?
Yes, I am here.
Yeah, what do you think about this drop right now?
I feel like forceps, yeah, I think this favors forceps pick.
Wow, why?
Because there he might have a fast OC.
This is a really fast operator secret. He's gonna go summon the Black Hawk from USA. Let's go destruction, annihilation, penetration, pew 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 pew. And ooh, thank you for watching the game. Congratulations to Force Trap.
Game over. Okay.
Thank you.
That was a really fast.
And thank you.
Really fast. Right. Okay.
Alright, so congratulations, Force Trap is gonna go to the final and he's gonna fight, if I'm not mistaken, he's gonna fight Cruiser, right? Yeah, wow. Yeah.
How fast was that Oxy, Force Trap? Okay. Can you answer the $1 million question?
Right. Owl, can I get a few seconds? I just wanna take some water. Wait,
Okay. No light unit.
Ladies and gentlemen, right no now. Light. Are gonna go to the final game right here between Cruiserk against Force Rap. We have no light unit game right here. In the first match of the BO3 between Force Rap and Cruiserk, are you ready? Yes, I am. Rimu, what do you think? So far between these two players, they have played really great games. By the way, the Force Rap last game totally blew everybody's mind as well. What do you think? What are you expecting in today's game?
I'm expecting this to be a really, really close game because I personally have fought Cruz many times and he is also fast and so it's force prep. So I really am looking forward to this match and okay. Hey. No Hanjai, no Rimu, no.
Okay, wait. Focus. Okay, so he bans AOR even though when there's no light union here, that's big brain. Yeah, by the way, you confuse the enemy by doing that. But Cruiser goes with the first pick right here, which is Piera. Oh. And then Force Rap goes with the run. Is he trying to.
Is this a race?
Yeah,
can
bro.
Can we see a race?
Alright, but either way, we are going to go on a Zoom Speedo game right here. Basically, we have Piera run and Pliders right here to basically get to try to land an Abyssal stun if he chooses so to do a non-attack skill, right? So, Cruiser right now, he's in a little bit in the pickle right now. Alright, he's like, what do I do? I cannot, I ban the unit that's supposed to help me. Ow! Oh gosh, shit, like he got me up for a moment. I thought he was going to pick ML can again. But he's trying to go with the FCC pick. Oh, I just realized her eyes are a different color, bro. Right? Hey! Bro, you don't change suddenly like this. You scared me, bro. Okay, this chick, I know, different color, but okay. Oh, but he goes with the Amelia pick as well. Isn't this automatic Politis ban?
Yes, I am seeing a Politis ban here.
But it's... I think but you don't... It's water you need, right?
Yeah, it's too early.
Okay, all right. Either way, Force Rap still has two picks to actually let us know what he plans to do, because I feel like if he do not deal with this ram will deal with you. That's what's going to happen.
Selene would be great here.
Is it? All right. I see you. Okay, but still, I mean, Luna could be great. Nah. Wait, you know what I'm saying? Like. Just assume like this is a guild war like Luna, because if you have a really fast Luna who can one shot a ram, then it's gonna be great. But he goes with the Ida pick because he has two. Oh baby, the ban right now. Piera, he is zooming.
He's going zoom.
He is zooming. Okay, so many water unit right here. Owl is screaming for a Purgis. What can Cruiserk do? I just realized that. Alamak, he's going for the speed imprint. I think Seed would be better because there's so much water unit. But maybe you didn't have built a seed, right? Well, which give faster speed improve? Oh!
Oh, are we gonna see Melissa? Oh, come on, pick Melissa, cuz.
I like this unit for her static. Oh! Wait! What does they do? What does she do? What does she do? Somebody tell me, what does she do? I don't know what she does after the buff. I heard that she's great, but what does she do? And he goes with the Melissa pick as well. Chee! Bro.
She just bleed and bomb, I think.
Bleed and bomb? What? That's wrong. Wait, where are the Earth unit? Huh? Permge asking a good question. But either way, okay. You see, you know these two people very well, better than me, right? Okay, so what's going on with the draft right now? What do you think? Oh, okay. All right. Okay. Who do you think has the upper hand in the draft right now? Because personally, this is a draft that I don't really see often. Something is going on right now. I don't understand shit, bro. I'm like a duck on the water right now. There's no water. Okay, he bends. Okay, so the first turn is definitely going to go to Cruiser. Definitely, right? That there's no way he doesn't get the first turn. What do you think, Rimu? Help me out right here.
Let's win here.
Okay, first turn goes to Piera. Piera is going to go and do some stuff. But that flank was so close. Piera is going to go, Soyao, pitching. Cannot debuff, do anything. Lance, everything. Ida cannot go. Are you going to stun? Definitely going to stun. You won't do third skill. No way. Don't get third skill. Don't risk it. Don't risk it for the biscuit, bro. Go for the stun. You go for the stun. Nani, chotomate kudasai. No stun, no shit, no nothing. Gonna go. Can he get the combat readiness push on Emilia? Is this an EI Emilia or is this just a speedy Emilia? Can you do it?
Oh, this is an
Otomate kudasai. He's gonna give the Melissa the attack buff, and the Melissa's gonna do that thingy, and then wait, there's no soul burn. How does Melissa work? Somebody teach me. Melissa needs the soul burn to get extra turn, right? Hey, relax. Yes. Don't get stunned!
Oh,
damn it, bro! He crit the Melissa. Okay, shit. Okay. He's gonna do some stuff on RB. I think Cruiser, it looks like Cruiser might have this in the bag. Right?
Yes. Yes, I think. I hope.
Okay. He goes. RB gets the extra turn. And he's gonna do another skill. And RB is dead. Yep. Dead-o. Chung, pachang, kachong, maso. Bye. But can this eat? Alright, Akoli is gonna go. He's gonna do big boy damage to. Wow, okay. I think this is in Cruiser's back. Yeah, Cruiser has the upper hand right now. Very good. Okay, I wanna see this. Okay, he. Alright.
Detonate.
Where's the detonate?
Detonate on S2. Not on S3.
Hey! Okay. What? Okay, but Ida goes. Wait a minute. Alright, Ida goes. Can he push back and lands the stun? Now, wait a minute, guys. This is not over. Not me. Wait. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Shit, bro. What the fuck, bro? Wait. Nobody saw this shit coming. Wait a minute.
But Curse is still not.
Wait. Why he didn't put the skill on Ida? Right?
What skill? I'm confusing.
Because if he gets the extra turn, I thought Ida will bomb herself, right? Nani!
Oh, yeah! Oh, I forgot about that, yeah. I think that was a misplay or...
Wow! I thought Cruiser has this in the bag, but force prep! I should really beat an Ida, bro. She is really strong. Like, wow.
I should really consider building Ida too.
Yeah, like, what the hell? Bro.
But you're susceptible to Violet though. If you're... Yeah. Yeah.
Insane. What a really great first game. I mean, totally unexpected. I really thought Cruiser had this in the bag, but Ida just... tells us why we really should build not a max crit rate either, by the way. Kek W, you think we won't notice? We notice, right? Okay, all right, but still, wow, amazing. I didn't see that. Well, yeah, so Force Rack got the first pick right now. What a really entertaining game! I couldn't believe this. And he gets oh my god, 3 pre ban. Are you kidding me?
3 pre ban again. No thief, okay. will forfeit end this game.
There's no thief, bro.
Yeah, there's no thief.
There's no thief, so there's no run. There's no Piera. There's no a lot of things going on right here. You know what I'm saying?
So, mostly speed content. Never take Cilly at first if you want to take first turn.
Yeah, true. But the thing is, right? Wait, is Ida a thief? No, Ida is a mage.
Yes, Ida is a mage. So you could go Cilly as Ida.
Wow, that's really strong, right? Totally unexpected. Okay. I see you. Okay. But either way, that was a really really good game. Like, no one expected Ida to just do the big boys damage, bro. But right now, we are going to go to the second game right here, right now. No thief, 3 pre-ban, and then first pick goes to Force Rep again, right? So let's just check out right now. Force Rep has the opportunity to take this in the bags. And can Cruiser come back and take another game in the bag and potentially take this to a third game? Personally, I want to see a game 3 because the more game, the better it is. But let's just see if Force Rep is able to put Inquisi Pride in the bag and just have a Lancey against Cruiser that I beat you easy PD 2 easy for RTZ right now.
Bragging right.
Yes.
Yeah, the bragging right.
Bragging right, but still, wow. Yeah. Okay, Ben is Huayang Kekwari Ewa. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, so the ban is, as you can see, these are the pretty standard ban. It's going to be Huayang, it's going to be in Kekwere, Ewala, Berlian, Rimuru. You know, it just tells you how strong this unit is. And Force Rep goes with the A-Ravi first pick again. Hey! What? Right. I was thinking so hard on that chick's name. I don't even remember her name. What was what? Oh, it's Silk. Okay. Silk. Shit, bro. It's a good unit, lah. I mean, you know, when you were playing the game. Okay, but still, he goes with the Cedius and he goes with the Emilia pick. And then Force Rep goes with the A Ravi and the FTC pick. I really feel that Cruiser has an opportunity to just pick an LQC right now because you have Emilia right there. Emilia can just give attack buff to LQC and just good night A Ravi, you know, unless of course it's a POV A Ravi, which would be a problem lah. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Wait, actually everyone rushed to get Silk. Yeah, very true. Everyone rushed to actually get Silk, you know, exactly, right? So true. But either way, right? But you see, as you can see right now, Rimu, right now when you're in Force Reps position, right, what would be the pick, right? Like, what will you be picking right now? Because in my mind, I feel like I need some damage dealer, and yeah, he goes with the Landy pick, which is true. Landy pick is always strong. Landy has been consistently picked today, which is great. And all right, yeah, I knew an LQC is gonna come. Yeah,
you see, personally, if I was forced, I would have picked Politis instead of that.
Wait, he's 6-star Adin, bro. Hey, Shira Kaori just summoned Ida, bro. Congratulations. You should definitely build Ida, man. Judging what you just saw, but okay. Alright, the Adin pick was just a flex to just tell people that he had nothing to do better but to just do 6-star Adin, right? But he goes with the he's thinking really hard.
Oh, million.
It's for the guiding light. Okay. All right.
The problem here is, what if that Landy is fast?
But what if this Milim is faster? Okay. But still, Force Rep goes with the Spectre and Crow. Wow. So much shield, so much protection, so much everything. I mean, if you're asking him to ban Milim, I'm telling you the LQC is going to kill something, you know? But let's like...
I think LQC is the obvious ban here. Oh!
Okay. I don't know, what do you ban? Like, Strace is going to kill someone. LQC is going to kill someone. Who do you ban? I think you ban LQC. Like,
yeah.
Like, you can deal with Strace, but LQC is just an... It's two stonks, bro. It's two stonks. But yeah. Can force... Okay.
Oh, we are wrong.
We are wrong, indeed.
Yeah, we don't know how to play the game. Oh my god.
I lost my first fight. What to do? Okay. Okay. Oh shit! It's a really fast milim.
But. Oh.
Goodbye, Landy. Okay, this is what's gonna happen. He's gonna go. He's gonna provoke. A Ravi. Milim's gonna go. Milim's gonna kill. Landy. LQC is gonna go. LQC is gonna kill. A Ravi. And then Stray's gonna go. Stray's gonna kill HC. And it's just Crow versus the world. That is my prediction.
I think yes. But oh, wait.
Why like no damage on him? No, it wasn't an attack buff. Wait. This is my prediction. Yeah.
Oh, that's a really tanky landing.
Yeah, bro. Like, wow. Okay. But as I predicted, one out. Trace goes.
Then delete one.
Two out. Oh! Wait. Whoa. Wait a minute. Whoa. Okay. Wait. How the hell? Okay.
I think you're okay. But Charlotte gonna kill XCC here.
Yeah, true. But then, right? But still, can he kill LQC in time? Itulah persoalannya. That is the question. He goes, it's a POV Charlotte, by the way. I mean, A Ravi. Okay.
That's a proof of valor. Okay.
Yep. It's a proof of well A Roy, by the way, right? So maybe this LQC without attack buff might not even be able to kill the... Hey, can you relax with the dual attack? Calm down. Strace is going to go. Strace is going to strip all of the buff, by the way, yeah? Okay, because he has Wager and everybody's attack are not as high as Strace, definitely, okay? He goes... Everybody, LQC is... FCC is out. Lilius is going to go.
But Aravi can survive.
I think this A Ravi is able to one shot Strays.
Yeah, I believe so too.
All right.
Oh,
yeah.
that's a really tanky A Ravi too.
Very tanky A Ravi. He goes ulti, sick ass damage. Strays is out of the picture. Summons back FCC. What you gonna do now, boy? What you gonna do now? He goes auto attack. Nothing because immunity. Crowd gonna go. I still think you do not. You keep the horse first. You still keep the horse.
You keep that horse.
Yeah. But Milim gonna get the...
What's
that thing?
The wahaha.
Yeah. Milim is gonna go and... Oh, that's a really tofu Milim, by the way. But LQC is gonna go. You gotta jump right now. You gotta go right now. Girl.
That's not enough.
It's not enough. It's definitely not enough. If this is a POV ARV, you need attack buff. If not, means you won't be able to kill. Milim goes. Oh. Bye-bye. Hey! What is this? Kamehameha! Okay, he goes. Pew, pew, pew. Is this a counter ARV? ARV goes. And, yep, I think Kruzak has this in the bag. Milim will be able to just soul burn and kill ARV, I think.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
And then Milim hit. Unless that holy sacrifice crowd.
Maybe.
Oh,
no holy sacrifice today. Okay. Right now we have 1-1. We are going to go to the last match. Woo! Really good game. That was
sweaty. I'm sweating in my seat.
Sweating, relax, bro. Mom's Peggy, Pump Spaghetti, you know?
My goodness, that's very, really good fight right here. Right, so Cruz is gonna go first pick.
Yep, first pick.
It's 3 pre-bank again. I feel like Dual is really...
Wow, 3 pre-banks again, wow.
No, Dark. That is it. Oh, no, Knight. No, Knight. It's no Knight.
Yeah. True, true, true. But I think, right, personally, we have already seen what they, what type of units have. So this last match will be the match, you know. But no knight, ah, are you good? Because we don't need knights. Knights elongates the game. Let's go. But no dark cheat here again. Only when Tsubumi plays, there's no dark unit, you know. It's always like that. It's all. Yeah. So always like that.
この番組はコナミとご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りしました。